The jewellery box. The thing was complicated. It took 2 months to build. It had all sorts of special drawers. The front was inlay filled, and magnets closed compartments that made them hard to spot, with split and polished burl wood to finish out the top. "Oh, son," she gasped at Christmas, tears brimming in her eyes, as she ran her fingers gently across the crafted prize. Emotion welled up from within. Her pride just filled her heart. She saw the love and care that was built in every part. That jewellery box is special, and it will always be. For many years from now, someone will ask, "Oh, let me see." It's then the family story, which by then will be quite old, of how Mama cried at Christmas, will be dusted and retold.